Hello friends, welcome to EC Academy.
In this lecture, we'll understand full adder. Full adder adds 3 bits at a time and produce 2 bit output. So the full adder will add 3 bits at a time and it will produce 2 bit output. Now let us write the block diagram for full adder. Full adder consists of 3 inputs A, B, C and 2 outputs, sum which is represented as S and carry. Let us write carry as C naught. So full adder will add 3 bits at a time and it will produce 2 bit output. So 3 bits we have taken as A, B, C, output will be sum and carry. Now let us write the truth table for this. Since there are 3 variables, there will be 8 combinations of inputs. So which is 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1 0 0 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1. So now let us add these 3 bits. So 0 plus 0 plus 0, sum will be 0, carry will be 0. 0 plus 0 plus 1, sum will be 1, carry will be 0. 0 plus 1 plus 0, sum will be 1, carry will be 0. 0 plus 1 plus 1, sum will be 0, carry will be 1. 1 plus 0 plus 0, sum is 1, carry is 0. 1 plus 0 plus 1, sum is 0, carry is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 0, sum is 0, carry is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, sum is 1, carry is 1. Now let us write the Boolean expression for sum and carry. So for sum, we can write, so here we are getting output as 1. So we can write A bar, B bar, C. So A bar, B bar, C plus. So here we are getting output as 1. So we can write A bar, B, C bar. A bar, B, C bar plus. So here we are getting sum as 1. So it is A, B bar, C bar, A, B bar, C bar plus. So here we are getting sum as 1. So we can write A, B, C. Now let us simplify this Boolean expression. From first 2 terms, let us take A bar as common. So it will be A bar into B bar C plus B, C bar plus. In last 2 terms, we will take A as common. So, A into B bar C bar plus BC. So, we can write this above expression as A bar into. So, B bar C plus BC bar is XOR operation. So, we can write B XOR C plus A into B bar C bar plus BC is XNOR operation. So, we can write B XNOR C. So the above expression can be written as A bar into B XOR C plus A into B XOR C whole bar. We know that XNOR operation is complement of XOR operation. So we have written B XNOR C as B XOR C whole bar. Let us take B XOR C as a new term, which is D. So let us consider B XOR C as D. So we can write this expression as A bar into D plus A into D bar. So if we see this expression, it is similar to XOR operation, A bar D plus A D bar. So we can write this as A XOR D. Now let us substitute for D. So if we substitute the value for D, it is A XOR B XOR C. So this is the expression for sum. Now let us write the expression for carry. So carry is 1 for A bar B C, A bar B C plus A B bar C, A B bar C plus A B C bar, A B C bar plus A B C. Let us simplify this above expression. So in the last two term we can take A B as common. So let us write A bar B C plus A B bar C plus A B into C plus C bar. So C plus C bar is 1. So we can write the above expression as A bar B C plus A B bar C plus A B. In the last two terms, let us take A as common. So we can write A bar B C plus A into, so it is B bar C plus B. We know B plus B bar C is B plus C. Let us write the equation A bar B C plus A into B plus C. So we can write the above equation as A bar B C plus A B. So we are multiplying these terms, A B plus A C. In the first two terms we will take B as common. So if we take B as common, it is A bar C plus A plus A C. So we know A plus A bar C is A plus C. So we can write this as B into A plus C plus AC. So if we multiply these terms, it will be AB plus BC plus AC. So this is the expression for carry. So we got the expression for sum as well as carry. Let us write logic diagram for full adder. Sum is A XOR B XOR C and carry is AB plus BC plus AC. So we are having three inputs ABC. So let us write that. So A B C, let us write a straight line. So these are the connections we need to make. So to implement sum, we can take one XOR gate with three inputs. So let us take one single XOR gate with three inputs. So let us take the connection from A, B and C. This is the logic diagram for sum. Sum will be equal to A XOR B XOR C. To implement carry, we require three AND gate because it is A AND B, B AND C, A AND C, and one OR gate to add all these terms. So let us take three AND gates. So for first AND gate, the input is AB. So let us take the connection from A, B. For second AND gate, input is from B, C. So it is B, C. For third AND gate, input is from A, C. So let us take the connection from A and C. So output of this will be AB. Output of this AND gate will be BC. And output of this AND gate will be AC. So all these terms should be connected to a single OR gate, which is a three input OR gate. So the output of this OR gate will be AB plus BC plus AC. So output of this OR gate will be AB plus BC plus AC, which is the expression for carry. So we have implemented logic diagram for full adder. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.